Hi, my name is Ankita Parashar. I'm the co-founder of Stream Minds, and my partner is Mrs. Jaya Parashar. She's the founding director of Stream Minds. We got to know about the Sri Shakti Challenge through an email. We've been part of the Startup India ecosystem for 1.5 years now, and we keep receiving emails about exciting new challenges, and the Sri Shakti Challenge was one of them. Prior to the challenge, Mrs. Jaya Parashar and I were successfully running our EdTech startup. We've had partnered with a lot of prestigious schools in the Delhi NCR region, and we have successfully trained, as of now, we have successfully trained over 2,500 students in STEAM, which is Science, Technology, Engineering, Art and Math, by way of Robotics, Engineering Science, AI, ML and Coding. Our solution is called DoBot, and if I were to sum up DoBot, it is basically designed to make hospitals less physically demanding spaces, specifically for our nursing staff, with the use of intelligent technology. Now, our medical fraternity is stretched thin when it comes to dealing with the pandemic, and one of the most affected out of all of them are our nurses, who have to do a wide array of jobs around the hospital, some of which can be 100% automated. That's where DoBot steps in. It's designed to cut down on the contact that they have with the infected patients, as well as automate certain tasks which otherwise add on to the physical demand of the job that is already demanding to begin with. DoBot has a multitude of features that are inbuilt that enables it to do exactly that. It is a smart solution to help them in their fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. Apart from DoBot, we are working on a slew of other products with robotics and automation at the forefront. We are designing these automation solutions for various other industries, including hospitality industry as well. And all of this is basically designed to give these businesses a helping hand in reviving and starting the business anew in the time of, in such uncertain times as we are seeing in this pandemic. So with the use of technology and intelligent technology at that, we can do our part in helping these businesses find ground under their feet once again. I guess we've been thinking a lot about the name of the challenge, which is Sri Shakti, and we truly believe that women are indeed extremely powerful beings. We have adversity woven into the fabric of our beings, and through these dealing with adversities in almost every stage in our life, we become people with incredible emotional and mental fortitude. And in no other time in history that I can speak of has this mental and emotional fortitude been demanded so much. We as global citizens are going to do our part in our fight against this pandemic. And with the help of Sri Shakti all the way, we hope to see light at the end of the tunnel for sure. Thank you.